Nuggets need to get going here offensively. Now Jokic coming in on Favors. A lot bigger than Favors, and he rolls it up and in. And Nikola Jokic on the board.
He's got a big guy, he's got a little guy on it.
Now Jokic in the lane, put it up, no, tipping. Save, Harris has it under to Jokic. And now he missed another one, but he tips it in.
And that's not good for Denver's offense when you see so much standing.
Jokic trying to beat the clock, throws it up and in. I'm not sure why Murray is positioning himself in that spot.
Got to get it in the Joker. He's got Holiday on it.
Nine to shoot. Jokic right around him and puts it up and in. That's the mismatch they can exploit.
That's a mismatch, and anytime teams want to switch, you have to just find that.
See if they get it into Jokic. There's the rookie on it. Jokic has it. Let's go to three. Yes.
Not a lot of urgency by a handful of guys. It's really hurting.
Yeah. Nuggets stuck in the mud here. Jokic over the top. That's good. Shooting wise, but he's one rebound away from a double-double. He shoots the three and knocks it in. Boy, the Nuggets needed that.
They can't make that big shot tonight.
He's not scoring the basketball. Block. Picked up. Jokic has it. And he puts it in.